As you guys can see, this is a crappy game. Don't buy it.